I imagine the couch knows more about us than the therapists. It sits waiting to feel every uncomfortable shifting. It sags under our depressions and is relieved by our uplifting. Along this line, my pen, it would seem, has seen more poetry than a professor. It has tenderly stroked every word I've composed, tattooing the skin, I suppose, like an artist would a lover. And so too my stylus has plied the pages of this book, which I'd imagine knows more about you than I do. For I won't be caressed by your hands as you drift off to sleep, as it will.